Platchums!
God, 2020 was shite, wasn't it? So I'm thinking that I'm going to start this brand new year, 2021, off on a very, very positive note. And what better way to start the year than by unlocking a juicy new platinum trophy? And not just any platinum. I'm just one gold star away from finally unlocking this monster of a platinum. So, I've all the challenges done, 100% done, I'm on 69 gold stars, and I'm level 50 in the online. Everything's in place. My PS4 is downstairs. I'm gonna go down, load up the game, and I hope you join me as I embark on one final horse ride towards the platinum. By the way, I did record a face cam for this, but due to unforeseen technical circumstances caused by my own stupidity, it didn't actually record properly. So there's no face cam for this, but that's actually probably better considering the state of this. So yeah, enjoy.
Okay, here I am with my shitty webcam, hopefully about to platinum Red Dead Redemption 2. So it's been a long, long time coming. And I have had quite a bit of fun actually replaying some of the missions here. But I've saved an incredibly easy one for last because I knew that by the time I got to 70 gold medals or 69, I'm going to want something easy. So if I fail this, I'm probably going to stop for the day and just reevaluate what I'm doing with my life. But hopefully, I should get this mission first time. As you can see, I didn't complete any of the criteria first time playing this mission. But hopefully, this will be different. Hopefully, this will be different. So, without further ado, let's platinum Red Dead 2. Oh my god. I actually thought this platinum was a bit beyond me, if I'm being honest. I've suffered from, I'm going to dub it, chronic open world syndrome the past year or so, where I just haven't had the heart to play big sprawling open world games that are all collectathons and everything like that. So the way I kind of handled this platinum was I essentially broke it down into three different sections, because you know that this game has like the online and stuff, and I'm told actually, so I'm going to cut myself off, cinematic mode and just hold X. Now maybe I'm leaving this a little out of my own hands here, but apparently you get the Shady Bell in a decent amount of time, and we can just listen to this badass song. I thought this was just the perfect way to plat the game. It's everything good that I enjoyed about the experience. But anyway, this platinum, considering there was you know, the online, the gold medals, the challenges, and the 100%. So I did the 100% first, because I actually enjoyed that, you know, seeing all the detail that was in the game. And if I tap X, will I go faster? Okay, follows the path. Okay, I'll tap along to the beat of the song. But, Dandun Shaker. Such a good song. This was actually one of my favorite moments in the game. I've noticed a lot of Sony first party games are having these sections. It was even in Days Gone, where Deacon was cruising along the mountains with a nice somber song playing. This was a damn good game. But anyway, I'm getting sidetracked here because I'm a little bit like, oh god, I can't believe I'm finally platting this. The 100%, the collectibles were enjoyable, I thought, actually, but I took it really slow. I think it was an hour every couple of days, just going, getting the exotics. Then I took like a 6-month break. What's happening with the horse there? Came back, did the online, thank you collector role, that made it go a lot easier. And I've been slowly chipping away at the gold medals after another 6-month break for the past 2-3 weeks, so I definitely think they've made it a lot easier with the replayability, or not the replayability, what am I saying, with the mission replay is what I mean to say. I really got most of the 70 gold medals on my first attempt, I would say. There is maybe a dozen missions or so that needed a few more replays. I hope I'm going the right way here. Like, it looked a little bit like Arthur wasn't really certain. No, this looks like shitty bone. God, the game just looks stunning. But anyway, this platinum, I'm going to be glad to put it to bed, even though I've really enjoyed every single second I've had with the game. But I think 70 gold medals was a little excessive. Rockstar seemed to settle on 70 as a good number, because GTA 5 had the same trophy, 70 gold medals. And I think the time limits are a bit annoying in a game, because you really notice that you're quite tethered in terms of like there's scripted moments where you can't sprint or your horse has to go a certain speed. But ultimately, just look, this is just a damn great game overall. But I would thoroughly recommend to anyone that is either going for this platinum or thinking of going for it, maybe knock the online out. I always say just get that done, because once the online is sorted, you don't need to worry about servers closing, and you can take the wonderful single player in your own time whenever you feel up for it. So that'd be my first advice. If you know you're going to go for the plat, get the online done and dusted, and just take your time with it. Everyone's different, but for me, I needed to really spread out the time to get the plat over like 2 years. But God, I really hope I'm going the right way. Seems like he's taking the fucking scenic route here. So what's the time limit? 8 minutes or something? Okay, I'm here. Okay. I've been... Whoa, Jesus, Arthur, calm yourself. I know you're eager... What? Am I... Okay, maybe I should... Yeah, get out of the cinema. Okay, I bonded over... Hello? Ramming into a door. Okay, search the floors, okay? Read that letter. I think that's everything I need to do. I probably should have,
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so...
Okay, good luck. Okay, jeez, lucky I remembered that. Okay, so I think the mission ends. Just need to sneak past this cunt here. Easy does it, easy does it. I do not want to fail right now. Okay, slowly open that door, shoulder first, good man. Okay, and Metal Gear Solid thing plays as I grab a horse and hopefully ride to the platinum. Jeez, I feel like as worn down as Arthur after getting this platinum. Okay. Okay, I think... Cutscene, can I skip? No. Oh. This is probably the best platinum I've gotten in a long time. Really. Probably since, like, my PS3 days. Because I don't think any of my PS4 platinums are kind of... like, whoa! Like, really super, super long or super, super difficult. Or at least none that spring to mind, but this is definitely going to be up there with one of my best platinums. If I actually, you know, get the gold in this, because Arthur was taking the piss with that route through the forest. Okay. I just felt like this is such a good mission to end it on. Okay, come on. No time to waste, lad. Go to Lackey. Okay. I am absolutely hammering the shit out of the X button here, just to be safe. Come on. Surely I made it. Surely. I mean, I'd be surprised if I didn't get it there. And slightly annoyed. Okay. Loading. My PS4 has had some, like, hard drive issues. Oh, let's see. Oh. Did I get it? Did I get it? That's... Yes! Oh! There it is. Legend of the West. Oh my god. I feel nothing. No, wow. Okay, I'm just fucking relieved at this point. As I was saying, talking over the excellent song and horse riding section... Love the game, but if you can look at my John... Wait, let's see. That's pretty much how I feel. God, the lighting is awful. I've got a big ass beard and I look fatigued. And that about summarizes the journey to get this platinum. So let me just see. Go through chapter 5. I actually thought chapter 5, if you're looking for gold medals, I find them actually easier, even though when a lot of the guys said, oh, these are like hard or like medium. I try to avoid missions with too many time restraints. And anything with like headshots or accuracy, I have no issue with. In saying that, like these, I actually complete them pretty quickly. I actually can't believe I got that platinum. I honestly thought that that was going to be one that would get away. But it's amazing what patience and being incredibly slow can achieve. Just chipping away. This is like, all the other platinums on my list were kind of like the paintings that you just kind of slash and then you're done and you hang it on the wall. Whereas this was really like Statue of David shit where you just kind of show up for like every so often, just chip away and eventually you'll make something nice and you'll get your reward. So, one, hopefully this year will be slightly better considering the absolute shit show that was 2020, but you start how you mean to go on, and I'm starting by platting a very, very fantastic game with a slightly ridiculously long trophy list. So, guys, thank you for joining me during this very, very special occasion where I can finally put the Ghost of Red Dead 2 to rest and platinum number 133. So, I'm only about 100 plats behind Dan. So, I've got, a lot of work to do. But anyway, guys, Happy New Year, and I'll see you in the next video. All right, take care, guys.
Platchums!